world's first plant-based COVID-19 vaccine launches trial. You may have heard of mRNA, vector-based and inactivated vaccines, especially with COVID-19 around. But do you know any vaccines made from plants? This is what an Osaka-based pharmaceutical group is doing to combat the pandemic. Its experts see the potential of a plant-based vaccine as new variants keep on emerging. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Medicago, a subsidiary of Mitsubishi Tanabe Pharma, has developed a plant-based vaccine against COVID-19. In fact, it is in clinical trials and being pushed to get approval in Canada. It is based on a plant from the tobacco family. As with seasonal flu, we don't expect demand for COVID vaccines to suddenly disappear, and there is still much uncertainty regarding emerging variants, said Toshifumi Tada, head of vaccine business development at Mitsubishi Tanabe, per Financial Times. On October 1, Medicago announced the Phase 1 of 2 trials in Japan, commencing a day later. Plant-derived virus-like particle or VLP COVID vaccine candidate is paired with an adjuvant by GlaxoSmithKline. The Phase 2 of 3 study is set to begin in Argentina, Brazil, Canada, Mexico, the US, and the UK. Around 24,000 participants are expected to complete that study. Results from Phase 2 of 3 would be used to apply for Canadian approval. The VLP vaccine uses an exclusive platform. Unlike other vaccines, Medicago's product uses living plants as producers of the non-infectious particle that mimics a virus, SARS-CoV-2 for COVID-19. So, no live viruses are included in the vaccine. Nicotiana benthamiana, also known as benth or benthy, is the plant in question. Because it is prone to many viruses, it can host genetic material. Scientists can easily synthesize what is needed to make vaccines without putting a viral particle in them. Besides that, VLP can scale to support mass production. Research-grade vaccine doses could be produced in just 19 days, while clinical grades could be made from 6 to 8 weeks. Just so you know, no plant-based vaccine has been approved yet. This is a big challenge, and if Medicago succeeds, its platform will become a blockbuster, much like what happened with mRNA. What came to your mind when you heard of a plant-based vaccine? Will you support it or prefer traditional technologies? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.